I'm Aaron Guy here in Del City, I-40 and Sunny Lane, where a chase happened earlier this morning. We know the driver is in custody, but now he and his mother both may face charges. For more on this story, you can stay right here at KOCO.com.